So,
finance bill.
We cannot ignore this thing. I've got so many questions. I don't even know where to start. So many questions here. Have we even gone through it? There are PG meetings today. What are you going to do if UMP votes for it? Nini na kusumbua hapo ndani ya hiyo bill? There's something in today's Daily Nation. Taxes now cross 40% of the price of a liter of petrol. Do you think your opinion will matter? I'm just asking you a question. In our very early morning chat, there's a gentleman who called in and said, "Mina, we sat here a year ago shouting against housing levy. Do we have it or don't we have it? Iko."
You know me, my biggest worry here is our politicians were menyamaza, our MPs. Realistically, if you are to be saved, who will save us?
Eh.
Kupiga kelele utapigwa na utapigwa katia gaspale.
But then, and then?
Middle class wanaelewa mahali tunaelekea. Middle class ndio imeshikilia.
Wanashikilia hii building mzima.
Because hii kitu haikuanza saa hii, ilianza kitambo sana. Otherwise, watoto wanafaa kusomea wote public schools. Because the education system is well taken care of. Wanafaa kuwa wanaenda Kenyatta Hospital. Hey, huyo mtoto wako, huyo.
Because
Jeremy.
Yeah.
Public transport inafaa kuwa kila mtu anatumia basi ambayo inaraniwa na the government. That's how it works in developed countries. So, kuna vile hata sisi tumechangia kushikilia government hivi. So, madaktari wakienda strike, watu wanaenda private school or hospital.
Hospital, yeah.
Hey, walimu wanapiga kelele hapo wa general school, wako bado wanaendelea shule. You know?
Private transport. Schools, academies.
No, so really, hii ni kupigia mbuzi gitaa
hapa. Okay, so if we sit here a week from now, na imepitishwa, what will you do?
Unafaa kufanyaje?
Hey, what will you do?
So, apitishwa hii.
No, let's just have an honest conversation.
How do you even stop it?
That's a good question.
How do you even stop it? Huh? How do you stop it? Tuko na pressure hapa ya IMF na World Bank, si tulikula pesa?
Eh, pesa tulikula.
Tulikula, si ndio?
Eh, ilikulwa.
Na ijaanza saa hii na
Eurobond.
Na Eurobond.
To the MD.
Si mulikula.
To the minister.
Bas.
Imegulwa.
Ilikulwa kutoka kitambo sana.
I need you to give me a call. I want you to tell me what space you are in with regards to all this. We shall sit here a week from now, a week and a day from now. What will you do?
So you are sitting there thinking baba ataenda kukaa kwa lami tena na mavae masufuru sufurai ria kwa kichwa na kalo. Do you expect that? I'm Eric. Eric, by this morning, the brother. Pole sana, Eric.
Why don't you give me a call? 0711-046-105 is my number.
No, mpaka ikufikishe mali itakufikisha pale kwa kona usikie ndio. Otherwise, utaandika hapa wanashindwa wakiandika inaitwa X, imeacha kuwa ito Twix. Utaandika usiku mchana, alavu. Alavu.
Hit me up on X, a classic 105 Kenya, or at it's mine kegeni. Hashtag is mine in Kenya.
Unajua shule kuna jamaa moja alikuwa na tubuli, alikuwa na kupiga kichwa na nakuambia utadu. Na kweli unaangalia hivi unaona huyu ataniua. Alikuwa anaitwa kitu. By the way, what are you doing kitu? Alikuwa anaitwa kitu. Kwa form 4 tukiwa mamono. Eh? Alikuwa akupiga na akwambia eh utadu. Hey, unamwangalia unaona kweli.
Yeah. Hapo ndipo tuko.
Nikajaribu kudu kitu. Hata nimaliza. So are we there? Mali kitu alituambia eh
utadu.
Utadu. Eh?
Ebu give me a call.
Na wewe ni mono? Huh? Kijana. Utadu?
I can so see kitu in my head. Huh? Which is exactly where we
na
are.
Na amechukua ile nyama umepewa ina unapewa Friday. Tulikuwa tunapewa nyama Friday. Amechukua nyama. Umebaki na chenga na cabbage hapo. Amechukua nyama yako. Uh-huh.
Utadu?
Kijana. Utadu?
Ebu give me a call.
Tuko hapo. Aki.
0711-046-105 is my number. So we're talking about the finance bill. So there's going to be a 1 week of the consideration of the issues that are raised during public participation. The vote is going to be done next week. Now let me ask you a question. We sit here a week and a day from now. Na imepitishwa. Utadu? No, utadu?
Shona wale wajamaa warui wa mtaani.
Wa?
Mtaani.
Eh.
Unajua huyu ameshinda mpaka serikali.
Eh.
Na anakatia sistako.
Eh.
Anguza utadu.
Utadu? That is the question. Because we must have this conversation.
We'll be here next week. Here. Ikuwe mpita 100% na ndio MP atakuwasha ipigia asubuhi.
Mapema kwanza. Isaacson Teddy Kangwoni, ISK. Say now leaders don't care about the people anymore. Prayers have been proven not to be good for those in government. From MQ saying views of common monanchi are not respected at all. No, a week and a day from now, ikisha pitishwa. Utadu? We'll be here.
Ama MP hatujaona since we've elected them. Have you seen him? Or her? Unajua lihama? Unajua walihama? Sio mali walikuwa nakaa? And do you know, by the way, they don't care if you vote them or not by 2027.
Wazaa rudisha pesha yao?
Wagani hawa?
Eh.
Ah, tuko nao. Hawa ndiyo tunategemea? Hawa. Wakitu wanakimbia huko mara moja. Hawa. Na sinis. We will be here next week hapa. Iko imepita 100%.
Kiarai. Utadu? Hello.
Good morning, Wayne. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm well, thank you.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my name is Pia.
Yes.
Now, this finance bill. You know, as the gentleman said, you are here and still even talking about the other finance
bill. Yes. Yes, as housing levy Kwanza.
Taikapita.
Yes.
And there is one rule that passed last year.
Sorry?
For invoicing. There is one rule for invoicing that passed last year. That requires everyone to give it in compared invoices.
Yeah.
Here it has to ramp next year. Because everyone will have a tax assessment. You wait and see. For this finance bill, it is the worst and the most punitive.
So what are we going to do about it? Just tell me. I'm looking for solutions. What is the solution?
60% of your income goes back to the government.
Yeah.
60%. Our MPs, unfortunately, they are politically affiliated. They will have to vote it in either way. So, what we can tell the government is... Number one, they're not going to pass this motor vehicle tax because it's misplaced, minor.
Yeah.
Yeah? If you look at the income tax, motor vehicle tax is not an income tax. It is a wealth tax.
Yeah.
It is like having red list.
Yeah.
In an income tax rule. You cannot. It can't. Even if it passes, it will be dropped through the court.
Okay.
The beer industry, wine, spirits, kama munakunywa pombe mukunywe hii June.
Hey.
July.
Hey.
Kuna watu watarudi kwa Muratina. In fact, naona wataanza kututaki Muratina sasa.
Hey.
You wait and see. They should go, you know, there's a tax, the corporation tax, there's a tax we pay for commercial vehicles called advance tax.
Yeah.
It is a tax we pay in advance, but we claim it at the end of the year when we are filing for corporation tax.
Yeah.
That is where, that's the route they would have gone. They would have increased that advance tax. Our friends in the matatu industry have money to give police officers. They can tax that. They make it a tax. For our farmers in Kenya, we'll have problems.
So the
tourism industry has been hit. The entertainment industry has been hit. Most products were exempted. They are now going to be vetted. For farmers in Kenya, we'll have problems.
So the
tourism industry has been hit. The entertainment industry has been hit. Most products were exempted. They are now going to be vetted.
Yeah.
So, as Kingagi was saying.
Yeah.
If government wants us to pay taxes, let them work on our, you know, on what is in the constitution. What we are guaranteed of. Health. Why should I go into a private hospital? Why should I take my kids to a public, to a private school? Especially primary schools. Yeah?
Yeah.
If public was working, we would pay taxes well because we know
that you're getting.
We do not spend other money. Yeah?
Yes, because you're getting service delivery.
Exactly. So it is good to cry. Let us cry.
Yeah.
Then wait for them to pass it. But put this on record that they are not. The KRA will target on the corrections.
Yeah.
Look at the betting. They have added the excise taxes on the betting.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, they will not even correct. There will be shortfall, maybe 70% of the budget. And we'll have problems. A lot of problems. So let's prepare ourselves.
So kurambwa tutarambwa kuanzia July.
Alafu,
eh.
People will now start evading taxes. Hata ule alikuwa analipa. You know, hata mwalimu alikuwa anachapa mtoto. Mpaka, we know when we are young, tulikuwa tunasoma na vijana wengine wako hadi na devu.
Yeah.
Ukichapa sana, siku moja alikuwa anasimama konge ni kugonge.
Yes.
You know it become too much.
Yeah.
That is where we are going.
So everything will change starting July the 1st.
Everything will change. And it will be punitive. And next year, the punishment for passing Finance Act 2023, we are going to feel it next year. He and he repeat last year.
Hmm.
So, we embrace ourselves.
So, watu watu payslip wafanya aje?
Ati watu wa nini?
Payslip.
Watu wa payslip kwanza diyo wabaya because unajua inakatwa kwa mita.
Hakim.
There is nothing you can do. Utakuwa na negotiate mshahara yako na net. Unambia mpanyi, mimi ya you can only pay me this as a net.
Itakuwa inakatwa.
Yeah?
Itakuwa inakatiwa kwa mita.
Inakatwa kwa mita as always.
Yes.
So someone telling you again to go pay, I don't know, motor vehicle tax. I mean, how that's the wealth. You accumulate wealth based on the money that has been taxed, the balance of it. You cannot go again and be taxed every year. There's no income on that motor vehicle. So, na sasa mupereke watoto wenyu wasome maneno ya tax. The Gen Z we are talking about.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They are the one who will come and deal with this government. They are not us.
Our Gen Z wetu watajua hii kitu tunasema. Wanajua. Do they understand?
Kasa ndo wanasema wapelekwe classes, wasomee taxation. Acheni kuwapeleka business management. Zi business administration.
Yeah.
Take them to study. You know, they are, you know, deep degrees in taxation. Acha waende wasome hizo. Wakuje wa deal na wao kabisa.
Okay.
Yeah.
Asante, asante.
Thank you for education.
Thank you very much. Oh, oh my God. My God, how sobering was that conversation?
Wajua kuna jamaa wa meteorological department director alisema kuna El Nino inakuja. Akaambiwa apologize. You remember?
Yes.
Akasema mimi nimesomea hii kitu, mimi ni mzee ama director, nimesema kuna El Nino inakuja. Akaambiwa wacha wewe. Ilipokuja?
Okay, what he's just told me has totally boggled my mind.
Mutadu,
what do you think, Captain Victor? You're saying our problem is give us 2 weeks. We'll have even have forgotten about the, we'll be on to something else. Why do we have collective amnesia? Morning, David Ogarde.
Selective. Mr. James Gathwa Ngong Golf Course Manager, amesema good morning.
Morning to you.
Race course. We'll have forgotten in 2 weeks.
The previous caller, I'm still digesting what he was telling me. Because there's some harsh realities up in there.
Olympics ziko lini?
Next month.
Ndio tutakuwa tuna focus na huko.
By the way, we'll have forgotten all about this.
I'm a truthful man up and SGR. You know there are so many things to do in this country. Mutu atafanya kitu. We focus all our energies tena huko. Alafu umeambiwa tujipatie
a week and a day from now.
Acha hiyo.
Finance bill imepitishwa. Utadu?
Umeambiwa ujipatie July na next year. That first caller. Sawa sawa.
Kama unakunywa ukunywe hii June kabisa.
Sawa sawa. Sawa sawa. Watu wa Gilbis tuko pamoja Mbindi. Eh?
Hey God, hello.
Funny, how are you?
I'm fine.
You know the problem with us, yeah? We are not that angry enough. You see, us like the people, the middle class people,
yeah,
they expect other people to fight their wars. This thing is hurting everybody, but we are not angry enough. You see now people,
yeah,
instead of acting, what do you, what let us Kenyans do? They will go create memes, laugh, and all that. And this thing will pass.
Yeah.
Nothing else we're going to do.
Yeah.
So the day that we make change is the day that we'll be angry enough. Because you see now these people, they're just asking us. There are no services are being offered.
Yes.
Yeah, the services offered but versus the taxes being collected is just a big difference. Yeah, there's nothing really going on in Kenya. They taxed us for housing levy. Let me just ask you, is there any house that has been completed since last year?
No.
And yet they've collected billions of shillings.
Yeah.
So the day that we get angry enough, especially the, these Lakewings of Kilimani and the other people, the day that we act is the day that these people will respect us.
The, okay.
Yeah, you have a good day.
Thank you very much. Asante sana.
Yeah.
We are not angry enough. What an observation.
Maina.
Morning.
Morning.
Morning, yes, sir.
Did you know that there are demons in this August house? The parliament. Yes. Funga timing belt. Muzuri. Funga kabisa, kabisa, weka kabisa uko ndani kwa sababu. We are going now to survival mode. Ile nye iko, ile nye akuna, akuna.
Yeah.
So many people will be sleeping every night without food because of this bill. And then let me give you the trigger.
Yeah.
Within this period in time, the Karibu elections are 2027 because it's into action.
Yeah.
There are already MPs who are perceiving that in the next election they will not be sitting. So they will bring an amendment to remuneration now. You remember the time when you waliendanga bunge na wakamend wakasema waongezewe salary?
Yes.
Ah. Tunaingia ndani ya shimo na tunaendelea kuchimba ndani ndani ndani. Ile tutafika huko 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 ndani. Ah, ndio tutajua tumechomeka sisi peke yetu.
Okay.
My only worry is that they give goodies in the essentials.
Yeah.
But they take big leave in also the same essentials.
Okay.
Who is the mad person mwenye anasema utax bread? Unajua bread ni ile kitu ya kununulia mtoto. Once you introduce taxes ya bread.
Yeah.
See, you are just in a madhouse.
Yeah.
You are just a house full of mad men and women. So I think we are praying for them. I'll go to church myself and I'll pray for them. Although I know there is a very 90% chance my MP ataingia bunge, guzwe na Holy Spirit ya huko bunge na apige yes.
Asante. My God. How the final word, huh? I want us to close our discussion. I'm getting a lot of feedback, especially on X. Jennifer Kanyiri saying, I can do nothing since there is no power or means to stop the government of the MPs from voting for it. We've got no say whatsoever. Erickson King, good morning, saying a day of reckoning is coming and we are watching. Wanjiku Maina saying, tunajua kwao home, we shall torture them mentally hadi 2027. And who got the president's number, by the way? And Zambaza did on X. And it's his number, by the way, for real. Thaddeus Maya Kamarara saying, I wish I was a witch. I would make every MP who votes yes for the finance bill go mad. I am unapologetic completely. Joe Mutai, good morning, say, hii bili itapita mapema. Kenyans are only united wakati they come across video leakages za hizo vitu zingine. Tuliambiwa kama unakunywanga pombe kunywa hii June. Wilfred Matamano, said I used to enjoy my salary. Sai mara o housing levy, KRA, NHIF, NSSF. Sai tuko SHIF na bado union inataka pesa. I think I should just go into farming. I want you to have the final word because there's something I'm feeling bubbling under. Have the final word in 0711-046-105. Tafadhali. Close our discussion. Man, X has gone absolutely ballistic. What are you going to do? Sit here? A week and a day away from now. When it has been passed. What to do? A very heavy question. If you really think about it. How to find over it? Hello?
Hello.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning, Maina.
Yes, my dear.
Mimi, Maina, nimekasirika sana na hii government. Nimetaksiwa kila pahali mwananchi wa kawaida anaumia.
Yeah.
Mshahara si hizo HS, whatever, the health, si levy, kila kitu, ukienda kila mahali ni taxes. We are even going to work.
Yeah.
Eh? Kwa sababu mambo imeenda juu, mtu kila kitu ni kuongeza. Sisi hatujui wananchi wa kawaida, tuko wapi.
Yeah.
We are very, very, tuko oppressed. We are very, very much oppressed kwa sababu hakuna mahali sisi mwananchi anajulikana. Kama sasa mikate na nini zote zitataksiwa, sisi tuko wapi kama mwananchi wa kawaida? Where are we?
Okay.
Yeah, we are very, tuko na shida na mtu unakuwa depressed, oppressed na kila njia. Ukikuja kazini mambo ni mingi, unakatwa kila kona, whatever you are taking home ni kitu hakuna.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. There's a caller who asked a question. Weren't we angry enough? Why aren't we angry enough?